Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to all my dear students. I hope that you all are healthy and doing good at your home. Now be ready with your textbook. We continue with our Unit 6 Expert Detectives, which is written by Sharda Trivedi.
So students, first we will do recap of the previous video. That here Mr. Nath is the main character. Nishad and Maya, both brother and sister, continuously discussing and giving opposite idea relating Mr. Nath. According to Nishad, Mr. Nath is a very good person who is a very thin, and because he is a poor, that's why he is starving. But here Maya, his sister, who is not ready to accept it, and she is continuously giving idea that Mr. Nath is a criminal. Now let's see that Mr. Nath is really criminal or what they are finding about Mr. Nath. On the Monday following Mama's birthday, Seven went alone with her to the clinic at Girgaon, as I was spending the evening with a school friend. When they returned, Nishad told me he had been to see Mr. Nath, and I felt most annoyed that I hadn't been there. On the Monday following Mama's birthday, here Nishad and Maya's Mama's birthday, so Seven went alone with mother to the clinic at Girgaon. And Maya, I was spending the evening. I hear for Maya, that Maya was spending the evening with the school friend, with school friend's home. When they return, means Mama and Nishad, when return at home, Nishad told Maya, he had been to see Mr. Nath, and I felt most annoyed. Annoyed means angry. That she became very angry that she did not get chance to see Mr. Nath. Now look at here, both brother and sister are very curious about Mr. Nath. And might be they hadn't seen before Mr. Nath. So that's why when Nishad told that I got a chance to see Mr. Nath at Mama's clinic, that time Maya become angry, annoyed that I hadn't been there. She's feeling angry and she's maybe upset that she did not get chance to see Mr. Nath. Now look at the next paragraph. Seven had been quite upset about Mr. Nath's gaunt appearance and was sure that he was starving. He told me that he had knocked loudly on Mr. Nath's door that evening and said, "Open the door quickly, Mr. Nath." Seven had been quite upset about Mr. Nath's gaunt appearance. Gaunt appearance means sickly appearance, or you can say that he's looking very thin. Gaunt means very thin, or you can say sickly appearance. And was sure that he was starving, that really the person is poor and not getting food. He's starving because of he hasn't food to eat. He told me that he had knocked loudly on Mr. Nath's door that evening and said, "Open the door quickly, Mr. Nath." He went to Mr. Nath's room. He knocked the door of Mr. Nath and he said to Mr. Nath that, "Open the door quickly, immediately, Mr. Nath." Means he was very upset because he had seen Mr. Nath, who's a very thin, and he's feeling that the person is starving because of hunger. The man had opened it and asked him, "Lost another marble?" He had obviously recognized my brother. So here, if you remember that in introduction, of the lesson, we had seen that Nisha got chance first time when they played marble and their marble rolled up to Mr. Nath's room. So here once again, when he say to open the door, and when Mr. Nath opened the door, immediately he recognized Nishad that once again you lost your marble. He had obviously recognized my brother. Means he knew Nishad that the same boy came next time. So maybe he lost his marble. No, said Nishad. He had taken the man's hand in his own and thrust a bar of chocolate into it. Nishad said, no. I did not lost my marble. He had taken the man's hand in his own. Now look at here the kindness of Nishad. Maya was continuously blaming Mr. Nath as a crook. But here Nishad was feeling politeness towards Mr. Nath. He took Mr. Nath's hand in his hand and thrust a bar of chocolate into it. And threw. Thrust means threw, or you can say give a bar of chocolate into it, into hand. Did you get a chance to peek into the trunk, Savin? I asked. Now here Maya is not interested, related that how the person was or etc. But she continued blaming and she continued asking that did you get a chance to peek means to look into that trunk. Trunk, if you remember that Maya told before that inside in his room one trunk is there, and inside that trunk many jewelry, gold, silver, money etc. is there. So she's interesting to asking about trunk, that did you got a chance to look inside that trunk? Seven, I asked means Maya asked to Nishad. Nishad looked disappointed. He didn't even ask me in, he said. Then he smiled. But I did find out something, Maya. I went down to restaurant where Ramesh walks and talked to him. Nishad looked disappointed. Nishad looked upset. Why? Because he did not even ask me in. Nishad said to Maya that Mr. Nath didn't ask me to come inside his room, to come inside his house. Then he smiled, but immediately he smiled and he said that I did find out something, Maya, that he got some more information about Mr. Nath, that he went the downstairs restaurant where Ramesh walked and talked to him. Means he got some information from Ramesh, who is going every day to Mr. Nath for giving meal, as we had seen in a first video, that Ramesh who went to Mr. Nath's room and giving some meal, which Maya only got from Mr. Mehta. And she only said that Mr. Nath is not starving, because Ramesh, who's doing work in restaurant, every day visiting with some meal to Mr. Nath. So here, Nishad went to Ramesh in downstairs restaurant to ask some thing or some information about Mr. Nath. Good for you, Mr. Detective, I said, patting him on the back. I hope you question him properly. Now Maya became very happy. That's very good for you, Mr. Detective. Now she's using detective word for Seven, for Nishad. Detective means the person who's doing secretly some spy on another person. I said, patting him on the back. Patting means we can say that shabasi dena, to touch gently several times with your hand as a sign of affection, means thapthapate hue, means like sabashi dena, on the back. I hope you cushion him properly. And after, she is saying that, I hope that you cushion him related Mr. Nath very well to Ramesh. Seven looked pleased. Ramesh told me that he takes 2 meals for Mr. Nath every morning and evening and 2 cups of tea. One in the morning and one in the afternoon. Ramesh says he's not very particular about what he eats. It's always the same food. 2 chapatis, some dal and a vegetable. Mr. Nath pays cash and tips well. What Ramesh said related Mr. Nath that he took 2 meals for Mr. Nath every morning and evening, 2 cups of tea in the morning and in the afternoon. And after, what Ramesh says that Mr. Nath is not very particular. Particular means not very attentive like us, that we will eat some particular food only. But here, fixed food he's eating every day. That is 2 chapatis, some dal and some vegetable. Mr. Nath pays cash and tips well. And for that meal, everyday meal, he pays cash. Every day he is giving money, cash only, and tips well. Tips well means he is giving reward also to Ramesh for bringing meal from the restaurant. So he is giving very good reward also to Ramesh also. Ramesh told me something very strange, Maya. Seven added, almost every Sunday, he carries 2 lunches to Mr. Nath's room and the same man is with him each time. He's tall, fair, stout and wears spectacles. Ramesh says his visitor talks a lot, unlike Mr. Nath, who hardly speaks. After giving some information related food about Mr. Nath, Ramesh told some strange things, some odd things related Mr. Nath. So, Nishad said to Maya that Ramesh told me that every Sunday, one person and same person coming to meet Mr. Nath. So Ramesh carries 2 lunches on every Sunday to Mr. Nath's room. And the same man is with him each time. Means same person only coming to meet Mr. Nath on every Sunday. How the person is looking after he's seeing the appearance of that person, that the person is looking tall, fair and stout. Stout means who's a very strong, not like Mr. Nath. Mr. Nath is a very weak and looking very thin. But this person is completely opposite like Mr. Nath, who's a fair. But on Mr. Nath's face, some scars there and wears spectacles. Ramesh says his visitor talks a lot. Now Mr. Nath is not talking too much. He rarely speaks something. But here the visitor of Mr. Nath, who's a very talkative. Unlike means completely opposite of Mr. Nath, who hardly speaks. Mr. Nath, who's speaking very little, not lots of, like the visitor. So it's completely opposite of Mr. Nath. Well done, Nishad. I told him, now that we have made some progress with our inquiries, we will have to sort out all the facts like expert detectives so that we can trap the crook. Now, Nishad was interestingly asking all the things to Ramesh related Mr. Nath. He was very curious to know about the lifestyle of Mr. Nath because he had seen Mr. Nath on his mama's clinic and he was very polite. So here he's interesting in a different way, in a different purpose. But here Maya is completely thinking opposite than Nishad. So when Nishad got some information related Mr. Nath from Ramesh, Maya became very happy. And she spoke that, well done Nishad. Now that we have made some progress with our inquiries, means now we'll get some progress. Now we'll do something more in our inquiries to find out that who is that person actually. Inquiries means we can look more in our thinking, in our inquiries. We'll have to sort out all the facts like expert detectives so that we can trap the crook. And what she's thinking, what she's saying to Nishad, that we'll find out all the facts like expert detectives, like investigates. We'll investigate secretly about Mr. Nath from this type of people like Ramesh, Mr. Mehta, etc. So that we can trap the crook. Trap means we can catch. We can catch the criminal. How you two go on, Maya? Seven sighed. How can you possibly imagine? He's a crook. He looks so ordinary. Very innocent, Nishad, who said his sister, Maya, that how can you think like this, that the person is criminal? How can you possibly imagine he's a crook, he's a criminal? He looks so ordinary. The person is very simple, very ordinary, like us. How can you imagine, how can you think that the person is criminal? Here, very politely, very kind-hearted, Nishad said her, his sister Maya, really about Mr. Nath. Criminals can look quite ordinary, smarty. I retorted. Did you see the picture of the Hyderabadi housebreaker in the papers yesterday? He looked like any man on the street. Nishad looked doubtful. But Maya was also a very clever girl, who's not ready to accept easily Nishad's thinking, Nishad's ideas related to Mr. Nath. She's ready with a different opinion. What she's saying, look at here. Criminals can look quite ordinary, smarty. I retorted. Retorted. Retorted means replied. She replied angrily. Then what do you think? Criminals are looking different? They are ordinary only. Did you see the picture of the Hyderabadi housebreaker in the papers yesterday? Now look here, she has a knowledge also of outside what's going on. She's giving example that yesterday you didn't see the picture of Hyderabadi. One person, maybe he's a Hyderabadi, who's a housebreaker. Housebreaker means the person who's going with a bad intent in another person's house illegally for the intention of the robbery, like a burglar. So here he's giving example that you didn't see yesterday the picture of one Hyderabadi person who's a housebreaker. He looked like any man on the street. He's a very simple person, the person who is living in a one particular street, like us only. Nishad looked doubtful. That time, Nishad also looking doubtfully that whatever Maya is saying is correct only. The monsoons broke the next day. Dark clouds accompanied by blinding flashes of lightning and roaring rolls of thunder burst with all their fury, flooding the streets with a heavy downpour. School was to have reopened after the summer holidays, but no traffic could move through the flooded roads, and there was an unexpected holiday. So we can here get the idea that maybe it's a summer vacation and that's why both children are busy to find out about a known person, Mr. Nath. They don't know this person and they are very curious about Mr. Nath, that who's that person. So that's why they are busy to do investigation. Now they got more holidays, so definitely they will do more investigation, more inquiries about Mr. Nath. Now look at here, the monsoons broke. Monsoons broke means the rains came. The rains started the next day. Dark clouds accompanied by blinding flashes of lightning and roaring rolls of thunder burst with all their fury, flooded the streets with a heavy downpour. Accomplishments, along with this, what happened? Blinding flashes of lightning means bijli ki chakachond, bijli garjana of lightning and roaring, thundering of cloud, burst with all their fury, with the anger, flooded the streets with a heavy downpour. Means the streets flooded with water with the heavy downpour, and heavy rain started from the next day only. So what happened? School was to have reopened after the summer holidays, but no traffic could move through the flooded roads, and there was an unexpected holiday. And because of these flooded street, flooded roads, the traffic means the vehicles cannot able to move. And that's why unexpected holidays once again they got. So next day, school was to have reopened. But because of the heavy rain, they got once again unexpected holiday. I thought I had spent the time usefully. I sat at my desk in our bedroom with a sheet of paper before me. I here use for Maya. Maya thought that we have to spend the time usefully. And that's why she sat at her desk in their bedroom, Maya and Nishad's bedroom, with a sheet of paper before me. She has a sheet of paper, many papers with her. She sat with this. So now she's planning for something new. She don't want to waste her this time, which she got. Means she got more holiday. So she don't want to waste it. She wants to use it in a proper way. So here, students, our first part of the lesson is over. Now, in the next video, we will see the second part of the lesson. But before it, read first part properly. And if you have any doubt for understanding this explanation, so you can write in the comment box. I'm sure I will clear it very quickly. So please don't forget to write it if you have any doubt. Thank you.